Umoja wetu ni nguzo yetu, idumu jumuiya yetu. Uzalendo pia mshikamano viwe msingi wa umoja wetu, na tulinde uhuru na amani mila zetu na desturi zetu. Jumuiya yetu sote tuilinde, tuajibike, tuimarike umoja wetu yetu.
Shashan is my school, I love my school. Shashan is my school, I love my school. I am happy to be in the country. I am happy to be in the country. Larissa is my country, I love my country. Larissa is my country, I love my country. I am happy to be in the country. I am happy to be in the country. Kenya is my country, I love my country. Kenya is my country, I love my country.
Nur Ali Aden, hereby, with the power given unto me, I now declare this certificate to the graduate of preschool 2 for 2021 to 2022. As they soldiered on to grade 1. Clap on for them.
There was a bigger table.
So, ndio keki ya graduates.
So, kuna yule alikuwa naongoza kukata keki.
Wanafunzi wamekata keki.
There was a bigger table.
So ndio hiyo keki ya graduates.
So kuna yule ali
Grade 2 South, ready to present you a poem entitled Education. Yes, education. Education, education. Education is the key to success. To be a doctor is through education. Education is the key to success. To be a pilot is through education. Education is the key to success. To be an engineer is through education. Education is the key to success. Thank you.
Ni wanafunzi kutoka darasa la 3 kaskazini. Tuwaletea ukimwi maombolezo. Basi mkaribie.
Wana mnatongoza kwa yenu mpenda nasi. Pombe kusita, sigara na mdomoni. Wanaoneza ukimwi ni nyinyi wavulana.
Wasichana mnatongoza kwa yenu mfupi. Sketi zafika hapa, mnaziita misketi. Wanaoneza ukimwi ni nyinyi wasichana. Sisi wote tushikane mikono tuangamize ukimwi. Shabash.
Sunshine Academy the core, a foundation of my great future. It gives me the space to lay and shine academic face and building my inner race, a foundation of my bright future. Sunshine, 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 make all learners education shiners. Planting heroes and heroines, shining all over the world. Thank you.
Is Grade 4 South ready to present a poem entitled Goodbye Grade 4?
Welcome.
The year is now ending. We have been learning. We can choose what to eat. Sickness we can defeat. Bullies on the internet we avoid. For minor injuries, first aid we give. We stay healthy and live. They can bring infection at bay. Different games we can play. Thank you and sorry we say.
We know
how to clean the environment and to celebrate every family achievement. We have learned and incomes.
Goodbye.
Grade 4, grade 5, here we come. Everything.
Sunshine. Today is a special day, the day of celebration. Sunshine, you are a special gift to many. Happy graduation day. When I was new in this school, teacher took good care of me. You told me how to read and write. Happy graduation day. Look at me now, Dad and Mom. I am a big child. Not only a child, but a God-fearing child. I request you, Papa and Mama, to give Teacher Gift Day. Happy graduation day.
Focus. For these grandchildren today, they have taken the rightful decision to join class 1. We also join at an early age, and soon we shall be leaving having achieved greatly. I wish all the best to this institution and the ones inspiring to join you later. Lastly, let me thank all the invited guests and parents as well for sacrificing their time to be with us. Thank you. Also, the school director for finding time to be with us. Thank you. Thank you so much. Phila, Tom, and Sunshine, and thank you for your time.
I thank you for being with us today, and also thanking the school director for offering us the opportunity to exploit all the academic opportunity available in the surrounding. We are proud to be in this wonderful institution, since it is one of its kind in the entire Garissa County. To the graduate, I want on behalf of our pupils to wish all the best in your academic life. In fact, you have made the rightful choice to be in Sunshine Academy. Lastly, let me thank you all for availing yourself in this wonderful occasion. God bless you. This is why we shine like the sun. Thank you.
Walimu, wazazi, wanafunzi, salamu alaikum. Mimi kwa majina naitwa Abdi Mugu Hussein. Mimi ni assistant chief ya kutoka Balambala, lakini wasichana wangu wanasoma hapa. Nimefurahi sana kuona wasichana wangu wakiwa wamegraduate. Na sitaki nipeleke sana kwa sababu ya muda. Ningependa sana kushukuru mwalimu mkuu wa hii shule na principal and the teachers for making my daughters where they are as it stands. Kwa hiyo machache sina mengi ya kusema. Good luck.
Salaam alaikum. Mwalimu, habari zenu? Leo nafurahi sana kwa sababu pipitua naenda grade 1. Sio grade 1 lakini kwangu ni university. Sasa tunabidi sisi wote tufanye kazi vile wanafanya mwalimu. Walimu wote wanafanya kazi mzuri. Kusema ukweli tumefurahi kwa moyo. Shukran.
Baidile. Walimu hasana tukana kwa Allah mzuri kwa furaha. Ima nasa bodi asu buriya. Ila bodi no kera Allah barak subhanahu wa ta'ala. Waxaan ka lugu daarmahay dad waxa jira fiiska ardayd ku dhiban gabadha baazade. Way ala ali. Dad baa dagaal leeyman. Wallahi maalin waxaan garan tuu ay maati. Waan bixile waana been may bixilin. Markii sheekh Ali waxay tiray waan iska lahaa ma bixin ku. مل اللي كده وش واحد كده الم هذا واحد ما كير برتان وحال الشيء أرض يقال لجدة داله أو معلم كأنا قلت لي بن إنه عنق أو جولسن أما دكسي هالنقد أما سقول هالنقد معلمين تاع الم هي الدعيان أو دهان معلم وزازي وحمد الدار مايا معلمين تحس مدايا
أقوم قول مفرق وسبب بني كوني بان هapan ديو معلم ما أنزا كفونزا كي كملي فك ما معلمه بعد أكتوكا كويوتي يلوم تاني باتي أكازو أكونزا ديركت علي alinijua nikiwa kijana mdogo. So when I come back to Sunshine A, this is where I began. Kwa hivyo wakati ilifika kaniambia naenda Sunshine C, I'm always happy when I come back. Kwa hivyo nimefurahi. Mungu awabariki sana.
Asante sana Mr. In at any given time, every teacher in Garissa will want to teach in Garissa
and every parent around will have the will to be a parent in Sunshine Academy. Nasema hivi, na walimu, tunataka kujenga mazingira ambayo kila mzazi gari.
Bismillah. Walimu, graduates, wazazi, wanafunzi, assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. Leo nafurahi kuwa na nyinyi hapa. Siku ya furaha kuona ya kwamba watoto wetu wanafuzu. Pengine hii kufuzu kwetu haina maana kwa wale watu wamekuwa watu wakubwa kubwa, lakini kwa hawa watoto ni siku muhimu. Hii ndio tunapatia watoto tarbia, wajue ya kwamba zamani walikuwa watoto wachanga na sasa wanaelekea kuwa watoto wa kujitegemea. Hawa watoto siku zile walikuja hapa, wengine wanashikwa mkono wanapelekwa choo, mwalimu wakikuwa PP1 wanasimama mbele wanawasaidia kwa choo. Hawa sasa wamefuzu, wanajua kujitegemea, wamejifunza kusoma na kuandika, sasa wanajitayarisha kuelekea shule primary school ambaye wataanza darasa la kwanza. Vile mama amesema, actually sasa ndio wanaanza university yao. Mwapigie makofi. Sunshine sasa tuko maka 19. 19 years tangu Sunshine imeanza. KCP tulifanya maka huu ni ya 14 tunafanya KCP. Na walimu ambao saa hizi headmaster Bana Maina alikuwa na waonyesha, wengine walikuja hapa wakiwa vijana, wameolewa hapa, wengine watoto wao sasa hawa wenyewe wanamaliza standard 8. Vile headmaster ya Sunshine si amesema, alikuja hapa akimaliza form 4 akaenda college hapa akafunza hapa, hata akapata pengine hata bibi yake hapa na watoto wake pia anasoma hapa. So mpigie makofi. Na si peke yake, ni wengi. Kwa hivyo shule ni mtaa ambayo ni kama town tunaishi, mambo mengi inaendelea kuwa ambaye mambo ambaye kama ni unaona watu familia inatokea, watoto wetu wale nimezaa, mimi nimezaa, walimu wamezaa, wakubwa fulani wamezaa, wote wanakuja wanasomea hapa, na kesho wakikuwa na maisha mengine pengine wanaenda at stage baada ya university wanaoana. Hiyo ni nidhamu na inakubalika. Kwa hivyo Sunshine ni shule ambayo mnafurahia kupeleka watoto wenu na hamuta regret kusema mtoto umepeleka Sunshine. Rekodi ya Sunshine tukiongea, wanafunzi wa Sunshine wanafanya kazi kila mahali Kenya hii na beyond. Ukienda hapa Garissa General Hospital, tuko na daktari wanne ambaye wamepitia hapa, madokta, full doctors, nurses hawahesabiwi. Kenya zingine and beyond hivyo hivyo, walimu, engineers, pro,
professional business people, politicians, wote wamepitia hii shule. Na hawa walikuwa hawa ni wadogo kama hawa wamepitia nasari. Na saizi alhamdulillah wako na familia na wanalete wenyewe watoto hawa hapa sasa after 19 years. Kwa hivyo wazazi, wanafunzi, nataka mwafurahie shule yenu, kwani ni shule ambayo ya kutegemewa, na ukipeleka mtoto yako uwezi kusikia mtoto ameanguka. Kile tunataka wazazi, masomo bila nidhamu hakuna masomo. Nidhamu, hata dini yetu ya Kiislamu nasema kabla msomo ni nidhamu. Tuhimize, tuonyeshe watoto, tuongee na hawa ukweli, tuambie tusiwasupport wakifanya makosa. Mtoto asiku asizunguke, mtoto akipatiwa kazi hapa shuleni, huko nyumbani, afuatilie kuhakikisha kwamba hiyo kazi limefanyika. Kwa hivyo ni jambo la kufurahia sana. La mwisho, leo ni Ijumaa na sitaki kuongea zaidi, ni siku yao. Nataka wazazi, certificate ambayo watapatiwa hiyo wanafunzi ni certificate picha yake akiona saa hii, Mungu akitufikisha 20 years akiangalia hiyo picha, pengine atasema si mimi, lakini wewe kama mzazi unajua ni yeye. Certificate ile kwanza anayo ni birth certificate. Ya pili sasa atapata ni certificate ambayo amegraduate kutoka nursery na jiunga na primary school. Kwa hivyo hiyo certificate uwekewe kwa briefcase yako, Mungu akitujalia ikuwe historia yake by the time amemaliza shule na pengine ako na watoto. Kwa hayo mengi, I want to hand over to the head teacher to continue with the next program for the graduate. Thank you so much. Asanteni sana.
Kutiba alaykum idha hadara ahadakum al-maut in taraka khayran al-wasiyatu lil-walidayn wal-aqrabin والأقربين بالمعروف حقا على المتقين فمن بدله بعدما سمعه فإنما إثمه على الذين يبدلونه إن الله سميع عليم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ورتمرك ورمقعيق وحالة في إيزي الصالحة ليدها laba gabdhood ba iskuulkan ay akhristaan dareen ahaankayga maanta lama soo koobi karo farxadeeda aad baan u faraxsanahay alxamdulillah shukru laba gabdhood ba ay akhristaan oo hadda P2 ka baxayaan oo class 1 u socdaan ay akhristaan arabic ahaan iskuul oo maanta sidan oo kala la dhahay 100% aniga iskuulkan aan u arkaa beenimni ma sheegay meeshan ku dhashaan aanay aan taaganahay meel walba de waalidinta dhan meeshi garis garsandogo ma aha garis muzima maxandilaani shine school ka fiican weli ma arkin anaka wadara hore meel ilma oo parent ahaan maamayaal intan iskugu maane ilma munaara akhrisanaayeen ilaba gabdhood oo aan dhal hada graduation kan sameeynaayeen oo u socdaan class 1 yaa iskugu umaadeen markaas ay kiswaayle isla hadleen wallahi ilmeyga maasha Allah waa lagu wala farxay waxa waayna munaara oo taamki inta soo kun la qaadanay markana iskuulkan iskuul ka fiican weli ma soo arkin
Sheikh Khalifa ku magac dheer yahay waxaan kamid ahay wasaasiga shanshan iskuulkan shanshan wuxuu kamid ahay iskuulada Garissa County ugu sareeyaan xagga wax akhriska iyo barashada iyo tacliin mawaada la qaata waxa kamid ah ilmaha tawxiidka la baraa tawxiid waa aasaaska daacwada diinta lagu bilaabay maadada tawxiidka la baraa waxa ilmaha noo bartaan oo meesha laga baraa siira oo siirada oo ka sheekeyd storyga rasuulka kaleeyhi salaatu wasalaam iyo saxaabtii waa ilmaha la baraa waxa kale ilmaha la baraa fiqi oo ka hadlaysa ahkaamta diinta shariicada islaamka kale baa iskuulka lagu baraa oo salaadi say u tukan lahaayeen, soonka say u soomi lahaayeen, xajka say u gudan lahaayeen, oo fiqiga axkaanta ka hadli baa lagu baraa. Waxaa kaloo ilmaha lagu baraa maadada qur-aanka kariimka lagu baraa. Ilmaha markay istaandi bebi ay marahayaan kitaabka ilaahay baa lagu baraa subxaana wa tacaala. Alifka loo barahayaa, faatixadii baa laga saxayaa. Markaas ilmihii waxay noqonayaan mutawafiq, ilmaha u sarreeya noqonahayaan oo cilmiga diiniga way ku gaareen caruurtii. Waxaa isugu daraa iskuulkan maadi iyo diiniba, labada way ka dhisantahay, culimo badan baa joogaan oo akhyaar aan wada garanayno oo diinta baraan, macalimiin tayala joogaan. Garissa County muslimiinta degan waxaan ugu baaqayaa annaga hadaanay wasaasigi iyo waalidki iskuulka ilmaha u dhiganahayeen, iskuulka aan u bognay, iskuulka caruurta hal la keento, saas aan ugu baaqayaa.
Bismillaahi Rahmaan Rahiim. Anoo leedahay Cali Nuur Aadan, ku magac dheer Cali Kikoy, ninkii asaasaha iskuulaha Sunshine. Xaflad alxamdulillah, xafladan wadnay shalay xaflad bulayftiin aan joogna oo Sunshine, maantana Gaarisere aan joogna. Xafladii waa kuwii caruurtii yaraa oo nursery qalin jibiyeen, nursery ka gudbayn primary ayaa u socdaan. Marka shahaadad iyo waxaan siinay inaan maanta caruurtaas u gudbinay klaaskii koowaad oo diyaar u yihiin. Marka arrintaasaan daba jirne, berina ilaahay duu yiraahdo, xaggi Sunshine ADC baan ku suubin doonaa mid taasa ugu dambeyn doonta. Marka waxaan suubinaynaa sifa maaragtaayo caruurtayne waa caruur yar wey. Marka caruurtii isku meel inaan lagu keeno oo dhibkeeda ay leedahay, caruur kastaba meeshooda graduation loo soo bini. Mar saddex beri baan wadaynaa, berre ugu dambeynaysa. Alxamdulillaah, waad aragteen maanta, sidaad u aragteen idinka graduation caruurtii saa ugu faraxayn. Shahaadadii ugu horeysa, certificate ugu horeysa ay qabaan dhalashada wey, middana midda labaad oo graduation nursery ka soo baxeen, mid kalena ku egta oo markaa primary bogayn. Marka waxaan waxaa waa nidaamkii oo maciishadii la marahay, cunug yar barahay. Laga yaaba waxaan nin qof weyn waxba lama aha, laakiin caruur yar arrintaas maarta graduationka waa maalin ay iloobi karin. Marka ay weynaadaan ay leeyihin anoo yaro nursery amare, primary amare, wixii baa taariikh u noqoni. Marka waxaasaan u wadnaa sifa caruurtaan u diyaarine. Marka xafladii caruurta iyo waalidkii iyo annaki macalimiinta aad aan ugu faraxne, ilen waa taariikh wey. Marka caruurna marka wax la baro oo meel hebel gaaraan inaan laga faraxsiyo, waa is ogaadaan stageka waan dhaafnay, stagean weynaaday, stage kalaan gaare. Laakiin waxaan ogaanaa inaan unique oo iskuulka oo maarata oo la aqaano oo programkooda sida ay ugu fiicanay u wadaan aan rabne. Waalidna inuu ogaado ilaa waxaan iskuul ku dhex wadnay. Waad aragteen diinina sida ay caruurta maada iyo diin bay baranayeen. Kuwii kalena kuwii waaweynana waxaa waaye imtixaan aan ka qaadnay. Waad aragteen madrasadii cunugu aad arkayso asagoo standard 2 af carabi ku hadlay, af carabi meel kale kuma baray, iskuulkan uu ku bartay, diinta qur-aan u akhrinayay intuu lagu baraa. Marka waxyaalaha kudi maarta waa inaan maalin u suubino xaflada wixii aan la ogaado aan isbaraarujino. 45 cunug baa qalin jebise maanta. Marka wax la celina waa jirta oo u qalmin oo ejikooda ugu hooseeyo, misfahankooda ugu hooseeyo. Marka laakiin intii intii aan aad gudbeen oo intii hadda imtixaankii baaseen waxaa waaye 45 cunug oo primary isku biirayeen hadda.